Hello, my beautiful friend, and welcome back to more Legend of Zelda Echoes of Wisdom goodness. I'm so excited for this one. So we're gonna dive right into it. If you're watching this later on YouTube, please remember to do all the platform specific things, all the things that make the dings. So thumbs up, like, subscribe, whatever you have to do, and let's go. This is way too loud. So, game. Oh, game. Ah, so cute. I totally forgot how to play this. Still wanted to do it last week, but stuff happened. No, wait, we need the carrot. Because I want to do the race. cable. So, do we have to talk to him while on the horse? Who'd have thought the person to rescue your horse would be you? I appreciate your help with that, princess. Thank you. Feel free to ride our other horses too, not just your own. Yeah, but I want to do the race. Is that not allowed? My grandpa says that horses can sniff good folks out from bad ones. I guess it's true. I mean, you're an amazing person, and our horse took to you right away. She knew. Hi. Princess Zelda, you decided to stop by. You can take part in flag races here at Hyrule Ranch. We train our horses with these flag races and make them stronger and faster. Would you like to give our flag races a try? Yeah, but how do I race? In flag races, you gather flags in order on the course and then make it to the goal. You'll dodge and jump obstacles, so having a strong connection with your horse is key. You also need to pay a participation fee. Yeah, yes please, let's go. How much is the participation fee? Okay, this is your first flag race, so let's start you off with the short course. The short course is one lap around the ranch's track. The goal time is 23 seconds. I'll give you a lovely prize if you beat that. 10 rupees, let's go. Thank you, I'll have the course set up for you in just a moment. Oh. Ultramarine symbols. They stole our banners. I can't let this stand. We have to do it for the Emperor. For the short course, gather up 6 flags in order and then reach the goal. Let's do it. 6th company. 5th company. Dash. Oh no, not... Wait, wait. Dash now. This is easy. And whee! This is so adorable. I love it. Give me a harder challenge. More. Your time was 22:27. Just 5 milliseconds too much. You're under 23 seconds. Amazing, you cleared the goal time. I'd like you to have this reward for claiming the goal time in the short course for the first time. Yeah! We made 10 rupees out of it. Greetings, brother. Welcome, I hope you had a great day. If you can do it under 17 seconds, we'll know that you're a course master. Because you cleared goal time in the short course, you can race the middle course. Wait, I want to do the short course in 17 seconds. Short course. Yeah, let's do it. Ho ho ho! Can we do it in 17 seconds? Probably, should be. Oh, I don't need an explanation. Huah! Dash! Dash more! Come on! Dash! Dash! No! Ah, so close! Do it again. Loading time is a little bit... that's not well done! Ooh, radiant butter. Yes. Or just give me the option to do it again immediately. Short course. Oh, we don't get money, by the way. Yeah, we can try it a couple of times. I want to do that. No? Okay, let's do it. Dash! Huh! Come on, dash! Dash as often as you can! No, 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 no! Dash! Come on, come on! No! Okay, wait. Can we just quit? Ah! Oh, then we don't get. Do we get anything? I don't think so. Oh, come on! Okay, we're gonna do it. Short course. Come on. Come on. Okay, we're never going to disrupt the flow of the race. We just have to do it for radiant butter. It makes sense that we get butter from a farm with cows. Hup. And come on, dash. Dash. Okay, do this. Now dash. Okay, and dash. Come on! Come on! No! Come on! Why? Ah, oh, this is the worst! Don't say well done! It's just one radiant butter. Ah, yes. Short course. Come on, don't, just let me go through it. Just let me go through it. We can do this. Oh, no. Dash! Huh. Dash, come on, come on, come on, princess. Come on, princess. Okay. Come on. Yes, this is it. Oh, we are getting faster, but still, come on. Oh, I know where my mistake is. I know what to do. I know it. I can feel it in my bones. Oh, come on. Short course. Yes. Is the middle course two rounds then instead of one? No, let's go. For the chapter, for the emperor. Okay, come on. Dash. 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 No. She doesn't fit! Oh, okay. Okay. Did I mess it up because I thought we can fit through there? Was this the second that we lost because of that? It probably is. Holy crap. No. I don't know your name, but you are the worst. Oh, come on. Just let me go. Just let me do this. No. And dash. Come on. Come on. Why did you get stuck there? Who told you? Who allowed you the audacity of. No, I messed up. This is. So you're taking the game's true final boss? Yes! I'm not even at the boss, but 1629. Oh, this is the challenge now. This is the challenge. 1629. I'm going. Oh. Why is this so hard? Just don't talk to me, NPC. Just let me do it. Even if I get flat out broke at the end. No. I have 70 butter. I understand why. they're also... come on. Okay. No mistakes. Come on. And who? Okay. Come on. We can do it. Come on! Oh, shit! We did it! Okay, you beat me. 1629 is the best. I'm not going to beat that. but 86. Good number. That's beyond amazing. You're a master of the short course. What do we get? Worth it. 3 might crystals? Oh, thank you. So what is the middle? Some intense gameplay. This is the most stressed I have been in this game so far. 25 seconds. Okay, lovely price. Okay. Let's see. Oh. What? I didn't understand the end. Okay. And huh? Give me that ultramarine banner. Okay. Let's do it. We can do this. This sounds reasonable. Oh! That's how that's possible. Okay. Because I did not understand all the boxes in front of the trees. Okay. Our ranch's treasure. Yes! Prismatic music box. Whatever it does, I don't care. I just wanted it. Has a lovely 7-colored cylinder and plays beautiful bright tones. To get under 20 seconds is very impressive. You're now a course master! You're the master of the middle course, so I'd like you to have this. Might crystals? Even better! Because you cleared goal time in the middle course, you can race the long course. Oh, it gets better and better. A following price ranks. Wait, this is too long for me. My brain did not compute that. Flag race, normal rank. 20 flag race short course, 22.99 or less. 60.99, 60.50 or less. Hyrule flag master. Oh damn! Best flag race short course in 1635 or less. Damn! Oh, sorry, but I'm not going to be able to beat that. I'm gonna stay at my rank. The long course involves 2 tracks. First the one outside the ranch, then the track inside. The goal time is 50 seconds. What? Interesting. Okay. Oh, what? No. Okay, this one. This is involved. This is stress. Let's do it, Zelda. Okay, no boost. Dash. Oh no. Oh no. It was not a mistake. Okay, let's do it. Oh. Oh, I messed up. Oh, did I? Oh, I messed up. Yes. Come on, come on. Oh. Oh. Come on, Zelda. You're the best. Oh, 40 seconds is probably the master of the course. Is it? Time was 40.79. Well done. Under 50 seconds. I'd like to have the reward. Thank you. If you can do it. Ah, I knew it! I'm shocked you cleared goal time for that long course, too. Love to see you come by. Ah. Ah. Yes, I want to do it again! The long course, of course! Oh, why do you keep asking me for the obvious? Ah. No, let's do it. Okay. Go, 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 go! Doo-boo-doo-boo-boo-boo-boo. Okay. Okay, no dash, no dash, now dash. And, whoop. Okay, okay, no dash, now dash. Give me that, dash. Nice, nice, this looks promising. This looks promising, dash. Come on, princess, come on, princess. Yes! Why is the first one the hardest of all? The short courses. Ah. 3871. Beyond amazing, you're master of the long course. Got a charging horn? Wear this charm made of strong horn while riding a horse to power up their charges. Damn. Please stop by anytime. No. I'm not going to do that. Wait, do we have it for real now, or it's really gone? Nice attention to detail. Oh, wait, 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 wait. Also what we're gonna do, because I totally forgot. The side quest. Dogs, cows, horses, people. So many different animals here. Yeah, they are. Oh, there's another cat. I heard the elderly guy tell the little persons never to jump from a running horse. If it was me, that would make me want to do it even more. Yes. No more cats. No, this was the button. Also, the Zora side quest. I got a hint for that, because it's not possible with an echo. And my first instinct was that we will find an echo, but we haven't yet. And without an echo, it must be an item in the surrounding area. Hello again. Did you get that smoothie I asked for? Yes, a warm mixed special. That was it. Thanks ever so much. Would you give it to my friend over there? Yeah. The fish just aren't biting today. This is a long time to stand in the chilly wind. Oh, a delivery. For me? Hmm, smells good. And the color sure makes it appealing. Okay, I'll try it. It's spicy and sweet? How does that even work? I've never tasted anything like it. I can tell these are going to be a habit. Oh, I feel my body warming up too. I was getting chilly, so this was just perfect. I don't know who sent this, but please thank them. Meow. Oh, you're happy too? You're such a cutie. Yeah. Guess I gotta give it my all and catch you some dinner. This is worthy for a thumbnail. Cat is just the best. Thank you. It was lovely to treat my friend to a taste of my homeland. And here is your reward. How did you get by it? I'll try to get used to the local fare. She tries so hard. I can meet her in the middle. Aww, you're the best. 15 might crystals. Okay, let's go here. Warp. Also, really, really lovely. You don't need an amiibo for the costume. The costume is really just... what's it called? A skin, basically. Can we get that chest? Wait, this button was... We can! Yeah, we get another skin later in the game. Does this work for you? You find something to store my treasure, show it to me. Oh! This is perfect! It will keep my treasure safe and it's simply beautiful too. You know, I recently found a pretty rock, only to have an albatross steal it from me. Oh no! That led me to a real fuss over the storage question. This chest will help me rest easy. Thanks again. I've got something I'd like you to have. Might crystals? And some unusual stones I found while swimming in the sea. I hope that they are a fitting gift. Yeah, oh. Monster stone. The oddities from form in the bodies of monsters. The chest is so nice. Actually, that I felt awkward putting my things inside. I think I'll polish my shells and rocks again before I slip them inside this. Aw, that's so cute. Nice! Precious treasure. Side quests. Do we have... just... You've got 11 recipes to go. Explosions galore. Dempy needs... Oh yeah, you can find a firework artisan on Elden Volcano. The rest we did. Okay. So, oh, this is still here. Let's do that one before we are going to explore Elden Volcano. Also, very important, keep hydrated. Please drink. Oh. Why are you distressed, little guy? Wow! You said we'd meet right here, but I've been waiting and you're not here. Did your feelings change? Did you stop liking me? Oh no. I love how Tri's just slowly gliding back to Zelda. Seems like something's bothering that scrub. Woohoo! Why? I've never heard sounds like that before. Me neither. I must have messed things up. I must have said something hurtful. Now my Snookums hates me. No. So, again, sorry I'm a little distracted with my phone today, but hey, what are you doing? What's with the hole? You don't think? Could my darling be in there? You know what? I don't even have to ask. I can feel it in my leafies. Oh, that's adorable. Out of the way. I can't leave my beloved waiting. No! I'll be there soon. No! Stop it! Uh-oh. We'd better get in there. Oh, this is the best. I can sense my friends here. They're trapped. Five areas. Yeah. I'm sorry, buddy, but you deserve that. But also, no, Zelda and Tri could have stopped it. Of course, now the Deku Scrub's stuck. Only you and Link are lucky enough to move in here. This Scrub must have been really worried to go charging in like that. Adorable. Holy crap. This is not gonna help us. The carrot. Oop. Yup. Yup. That's a Deku Scrub? Not a Deku Scrub, Deku Baba.
Ooh,
apple. Oh, wait, how do we get rid of that one up there? Oh, wait, what? No, wrong button. Nice, thank you. Kill it! Oh, how do we get there? No, I have to do this. A little bit the old-fashioned way. Where is the Ignisol? Wait, I'm way past the Ignisol. There it is! Come here, my little cutie. Huh, thanks. Oh, no! Thank you. Oh, I want the money. Yep. Oh, money. Ow! Okay, let's do this first and then get the money. And yep. Okay, we need to go higher. Oh, one more. Oh, can go really far up. No! Oh, wait, she can't go up there. A little bit further? Okay, okay. I have to deal with you. Ow! Okay. Deal with that guy. Thanks. Oh, there is even more. Can you? It will burn everything to the ground. Okay. Okay. We are looking for destruction and we found it. The Deku Baba has to watch its house burn down and then itself. That's so grim. Down there. Okay, will you give me things? Like rupees, maybe? Ooh, one. I take everything I can get my grubby hands on. Like this. Thank you. Ooh! Oh, that was close. I mean, there is no fall damage or anything, but still. Okay, let's go up. Oh, wrong side. So there is nothing to the right? No. Okay, yup, yup, yup. Beds! Even though we could have done it with clouds as well, but still, I kinda like the beds. Ooh. Oh, wait. I hate it already. Get rid of this. Give me this. Dive time and swim speed. Oh, wait, wait, wait. How are we gonna do that? Where is the bomb fish? Here you are. How do I... Oh. Ha! Ooh, I really like the dive time. Come on. Come on. Thank you. So, the last one. Is there... No, there is no map. But, doesn't matter. Because... Oh. Hi, Gaia. Are you hungry? I started to put her food away because Marnie always stole her food. And she kinda gained weight because of it. And now I have to keep an eye out for to separate their foods even more, which is the worst, and I really don't like it. But it has to be done. I think Gaia is hungry. So after this short passage, I'm gonna give it to her. This, again, every time, it's so bright. Yeah, power sharing. So I still think that level 12 could be the maximum. Because 11 is like a weird number for a level. Because we still have one more dungeon, at least one more, and we have a couple of smaller rifts like this one, so... Aww, where am I? Schnookums, you finally made it! The thorn started spreading and then, I don't know what happened after that. What's wrong? BDD? I was waiting and you didn't show. I thought you weren't sweet on me anymore. Aww. Oh, sugarcane, sugarcane. So adorable. Of course I'm still sweet on you. You mean it? You're my favorite scrub in the whole wet, wide wetlands. Teehee! You're making me feel all tingly. Aww. They're the best. Well, it seems like things are resolved between those two. Aww. So, get rid of these. Give me that. Then this is also done. I think we have every side quest now. Then it's time. It's time to venture forth. Why is there no teleportation point, by the way? Warp here. Then I'm gonna give Gaia her food. And check my phone. So, okay, we teleported and I will be right back. Oh no, there is an enemy. Oh, there are multiple enemies. Wait. I need a bodyguard. Overkill. So I think that will be enough. Also, wait, we still have... Ah, worth it. Wait, what is the Dark Knot doing? Is he just patrolling around us now? Huh. It's fine. Okay, we have a bodyguard. That watches us sleep. So, I'll be right back. So, okay, she ate. Where's the bed? What happened? Yeah, she ate. I covered her in a blankie. So, everything is fine. Her world is saved. The world is not going to destroy itself. And yeah, we can continue our exploration. I think we're nearing the end of the game. So I don't know if this is going to follow the regular formula of Legend of Zelda. Defend my body and my soul. Oh, there's a wolf. Let's go here first. Because I want to uncover everything. That's already worth it. Nice. Were we there before? Oh! Damn, you do a lot of damage. Haha, I knew it. One might crystal. Yeah, one. Okay. Oh, there might be more. Or were we here before? Wait, there are stairs. Were we there? No, we were not. I remember this. Royal Family Shortcut, yeah. Oh, that is so interesting that we can go back here. But okay, that's just really good to know. Then let's get out of here. Whoop. Now it's on the map. Interesting. Are you guys worth it? The Dark Knot of Mass Destruction. Rocktato. Okay. Yeah, let's uncover this side of the map first. Is there a way up? Yeah, basically yes. Whoop. Oh, here we are. Yes, this is also then. Let's go there. Why is it so smoky here? What is... what happened? Why are we not allowed? What? Okay, let's ignore it for now. Wait. We are not allowed. Oh, that is interesting. Why are we not allowed? Eternal Forest. Oh. Igniso? No. Hydrozol? No. Oh, what do we do? Whoop. Okay. What do we do with those? We probably have to bring something. Oh, so we can't cheat our way. Dekubaba. It's growing out of there. Huh? Oh, is that a hint? The text is impossible to make out. No! Can we wash it? No. No. Wait. There must be something that we can do with it. Text is impossible to make out. So there is... Oh! Thank you. Oh, that is wildly interesting. Oh! Someone was here. This looks like a boss fight arena. What? I am incredibly intrigued right now. What is going on? Okay. Are we supposed to go in this direction? Probably. Down here? Let's follow the horseshoes. But they're going in a circle. Are they not? Oh, you weren't there before. You strong. Oh, crap. Yeah, learn. Lionel Echo. What? That was rough. And this is even with the charm that we take less damage. Damn. So again, I'm sorry that I'm a little bit preoccupied with my phone, but I'm currently selling stuff on eBay and a friend of mine needs help, so I'm not going to ignore my friends because they're near and dear to me, especially since I don't have as many friends. That's a sad neurospicy truth. Oh no, it's kind of a good truth because I'd rather have less friends that are really, really close to me than more friends that are just superficial friends. So. Yeah. So. Let's go. But yeah, also the eBay stuff, very important for me right now. Oh, no, not the bed. Not because of... ow! Money. But more for my mental health, as I'm selling a lot of stuff. And of course the money is good and amazing, but it's more about stuff is going. I don't have to deal with it. And with deal with it, I mean it's not just sitting here gathering dust, it's gone. So, oh, there's the exit. Okay, no, it's not. We're just gonna teleport here and walk the way. I sold so many things, really, really a lot. And I feel so much better with it because there were so many Warhammer models. I would never touch them. They were just in my closet. And that's basically what I had. It was a store. And that's how I treated it basically right now. As a store, as I was selling so much. Dude. Okay. Oh, nice. Yeah, let's just go. And whoop. Thank you. Ooh, nice. There must be more. But I'm not going to bother for the moment. Leave me alone! I'm just a poor, helpless little princess with an army behind me. Oh, you're fast. Damn. Love the music so much. Oh, up there. Oh, nice. Ingredients? No! Monster stone. One monster stone. Two monster stone. Just... Oh no. Oh, they're not destroyed. Oh, now it's destroyed. Dude! Just get rid of them. Thank you. Something else? No. Oh. Hop. Hop. Oh! My beds! Dude! You're gonna suffer for this. Just spin to win. Come on. Ow! Dude, do your thing. Oh, come on. Yes, get rid of them. Destroy our enemies. Ow! My army is legion. Ah, oh, thank you. Oh, that was it. Oh. Can we? No, we can't. This looks suspicious. Yeah. One mic crystal. How many do we have? Probably 19. 20. We had 19. So, how? Oh, oh. Wait. Let's look for another teleportation warp stone here. And then we're gonna teleport to Lubri's house and upgrade our swordsman gauge. Probably here. Oh, hi. Whoo! Look, I'm blowing hard enough to make the windmill spin. Aw, good for you, little buddy. Papa? Oh no, I'm not gonna mess with you. I'm scared. Hi. I like to help out in Goron City, but it's not an easy climb for us down here. You start going up, and it's not long before you run into monsters. That's what I'm here for. Past this ridge is Elden Volcano. The trail will take you up to Goron City. There's a bunch of hot springs in that area too. I wanted to take a nice long soak in one. Oh, that would also be so good. Oh, sauna and hot springs. Two of the best things to have. I'm still waiting for my trip to Japan to have a hot spring. Food. But can you please move? Wait, you want food? Where is it? Here. Take this. Is it too far? Eh, no. Can you eat this? Yes, because I want you to stand up. Oh. Awesome. That was yummy. Is it even filling? It's still an echo. Where's the mole? Where's the mole? We have to get rid of it. Up. Oh, what is that? Small sack. It's packed full and very heavy. What? Oh, hey, my secret stash. I buried it there because I kept buying things impulsively. Oh, I know that one. But now you've dug it up. Can I have it back, please? I trade you these clothes for it. When I heard wearing them let you understand cats, I snapped them up without thinking. But I forgot that every time I get near a cat, I start sneezing. Oh, you poor one. I can't really make any use of them, so I'm glad to give them to you. Yeah. Oh, I like ours better. Okay, the amiibo was worth it. You got some cat clothes. It's an odd getup that lets you speak with cats, making it a must-have for feline fans everywhere. Do we get a dog one as well? Nice! That's cute and adorable. Still not back yet. I see. Oh, Princess Zelda! Hello! I'm here on the King's order to help look into the rifts. The villagers say that rifts have appeared on Elden Volcano and up in Goron City. Apparently the Gorons haven't been spared in all this either. The Gorons have always been good neighbors. We're pretty worried about them. They've got a new leader recently, but that's all we've heard. We don't know how to help them. We'd love to help them with the rift, but we're not cut out for terrain and monsters up there. That does appear to be all we know, Your Highness. The Gorons will probably be able to tell us about the large rift. Yeah, probably. What's in here? Hi. What should I make for dessert tonight? Chocolate pudding. Some refreshing grapes would really hit the spot, but then I'll have to drop by the shop. Can we make grapes? Is this a side quest? No, we can't make grapes. No, I can give you a carrot. No. Hello. Hi, little friend. Oh, you can understand me too? I thought my granny was the only one. I mean, when I tell her I love you, she gives me the biggest and most wonderful smile in return. That's the best. It's the best one. I love this city. We built this city on felines and love. Oh, is there something here? No. Oops. Here? No. Okay. Stamp! Ooh, 7 left. Now we have everything. But is there no teleport here? Hi, can I activate you? Hey there, welcome to the smoothie shop. What can I do for you? Smoothie, please. We need stuff. Refreshing smoothie sounds nice. Refreshing mixed smoothie. We have a lot of stuff that we can use for this. I love it. Let's do this one. Because we need health items and also we need energy items. Because last time we were screwed. Cat outfit is so adorable. More refreshed mixed smoothie, please. Yes. 2 should be enough. And 2 energy smoothies. Oh, you know what? We're gonna make 3 of each. You got it. I wonder if there... Oh, I don't have to wonder. Of course, there is going to be a list somewhere on the internet. Womp mixed special. Should we do that one? It's the only one that gives us energy, except the warm smoothie. Yeah, we have enough stuff for that. Let's do it. So, come on, eBay. No. Well, we're just making smoothies. That's the perfect opportunity. Well, mixed special. Should we use milk as well? No, it doesn't matter. We have so many ingredients. The next one is going to be one with milk. Even though it's the same outcome. Somehow. But I really, really like that there are multiple ways to get the same thing. You've got too many drinks. Go make... Oh. Wait, what? How is that even possible? Too many drinks. I mean, okay. I mean, we have a lot of drinks, but still. Okay, then thanks. Oh, of course there is something here. De-boop-de-boop-boop. Oh, do we already have that one? We already have. So let's activate everything on the map again. So there is no teleport stone here? Oh, there it is. So let's go to Lubri's. Waypoint has been recorded. Thank you, Lubri. Please engage our, enhance our swordsman gorge. Gauge. And we still need the bombs. We're probably gonna get the bombs now. Can't wait to bomb some dodongos. Hi. What do you want to enhance? More energy. Let's go! And bloop! Nice! Energy gauge is now level 4! That's a lot! What do you want to enhance? Energy? Oh, energy is already fully enhanced! So, we are missing 45 might crystals. I'm just operating on that assumption that the bombs are also going to get to level 3. So 10 for level 1, 15 for level 2, 20 for level 3, 45 all in all. Huh? Yup. Yup. We were on the far left. I think. Is there more? Is there is more? Let's go exploring. Let's go up. Oh, yes. Let's do this. No, nothing. I just want to know if there's something underneath. I kind of have a feeling that no. Wait, down there is the mini game with the nuts or the acorns. Whoop. Oh wait, where does this leave us? Oh, I was really hoping for a stamp or anything like that. Ah. Oh. Oh, this stone looks suspicious. Yeah. Just a single stone out there. A stamp! 6 left. Okay, we could go up there. Okay, let's go here first. Oh wait, how do we get rid of it? No, 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 no. What? Thank you. No. I was wondering if we could aim a little bit further to the left. No. Oh, come on. That's so finicky. Or maybe we will drop down from the top left. Then we can do this. Is there something? Of course not. Is there a possibility? Flying tile. No. Lionel takes up 6 points, but totally understandable. Temper Tweelers. Freeze Art. Was there something that could do it? I think not. I'm not gonna stay here for much longer. So we do this. Then... Wait. No, does not go through. No, let's look for another entry. Of course. Thank you. Yep. I'm stupid. Where to now? Let's look here. There must be something underneath as well. Can you go this direction, please? Oh, not possible. Okay. Just wait. Is it possible to... Wait. Awesome! Is it the fourth one? Got 4 pieces of heart. Yes! Nice. I love this game so much. Please get rid of my enemies. Thank you. I think there might be something underneath. Or not. Okay. Give me the chest. Give me all the treasure. Nice! We need money. Where are we? Okay, when we go up there now. Is that possible? Should be possible. Is there a higher vantage point for that? So, yeah, there is. Oop. Oh. What? Try? Oh, Fire Slugs, Elden Volcano. Let's go. Wow, that's a big mountain. But there should be somewhere I can make a rift entrance up there. I wonder if we can find the Gorons. Give me the map, please. Oh, there must be... Oh, there was the chest. Okay. Bombfish? Nope. Thank you. Oh, Might Crystal? What is that? A fairy flower? Wear one of these lovely and fragrant flowers to make fairies occasionally appear when you cut grass or other plants. What? Wait, how many? We do have three fairies already, so no need for that right now. That is a good one. Ooh, teleport in the middle of nowhere. Waypoint has been recorded. Still don't know what to do with the eternal forest and the pedestals. Do my bidding. Destroy the enemies. That's it? Three of them? I mean, fine. Whoop. Oops. Okay, three Might Crystals. Thank you. Something underneath? No. Boop boop. Already some of the Goron elements in the soundtrack. I love it. Boop boop, boop boop, boop boop boop, boop boop. Oh, should we go up that much? I want to discover the areas a little bit. Oh. Clouds, clouds. Where are the clouds? There you are. Oh! What? Thing down there, I think. Who's throwing boulders? There is an entrance down there. I need it in my life. Whoop! Totally messed something up right now, probably, but still. Oh! Do my bidding. Rocktatoes! Hee hee hee! Nice, thank you. Oh, where does this lead to? Oh, what? Interesting. Get away. No! Do this. Ah, yes. Thank you. Do this. No, do this. Yeah! Okay, nothing underneath. Nothing underneath. Nothing underneath. Nothing. Okay. Oh, this is an interesting one. Oh, wait. Oh, wow. Good to know. So the trail is... Huh. Cute. Then let's discover this area. There's probably not much. I say it and I immediately regret my decision to say it. Accessory. Monster Fang. Okay, maybe there is something of worth? No. Boop. Wait, we can... Should we just teleport back there? Maybe it's easier to get up. Yeah, let's do that. Let's warp. Don't forget to hydrate. Whoop. Hehe. So how do we get rid of you? Can we just do this? No. 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 Can you fall down when I want you to? Oh, there is a piece of heart! Wait. Maybe like this? Attack, my minion! Attack! Because I want to learn how to do the snail... the fire slug. Can you please attack? Is it too far away? Make a new one. Attack? Hello? You know what? Done it. Thank you. Torch slug. Great name. Okay, up was nothing else, I think. I mean, there could be something, but we can't make enough water blocks to get up there. Healing waters. Oh, there is an entrance. Oh. This is a big one. So maybe 5 or 6 of Tri's friends? So first coffee is done. Five areas. Yeah, let's do it. Hup. Oh, what are you? Fight! Oh, that is so dark. Yup. 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 Okay. Oops. Not what I wanted to do. Not what I wanted to do. No! Okay, let's do it a little bit further out. Yep. It's been a while, but Boomerang! You're back! Do me proud! Do me proud! Nice. Did we miss something? Oh wait. No! Remove. We probably missed stuff, but That's fine for now, I think. That is possible? Oh, okay, that's not possible. So, do it down there. Ha! Oh, oh. Ow! Dude! Hehe. Ah! That's not working. Ah! Dude! We're still burning. Hello? Oh, there you are. Attack! Nice. Oh, but that's not killing it. So, what's gonna happen when we do this? Ah, oh, that was close. Ha! Okay, that might work. Yes! It worked. Fire whiz rope. Nice! Also, we should make a bed again, because our health is not looking good. Blubble? Ah, 15 health points, that is amazing. Wait. Okay, there is nothing else here. Wait, no. Get rid of this. Just need a way to get over here. Oh, you're new, aren't you? How do we get to you? Oh! Oh, wait. We are not defenseless. Nice! So, two left. Probably just one more here. Oh no, the last two are here. Interesting. How do we reach you? I know. First we need a boulder. Like this. That one is fast. Eh. Ha! Thank you! Can we reach that? Oh, we can just... I pressed the wrong button. Yup! Nice! Small rift, gone. Let's mend this rift. I wonder if there's going to be a plushie that just looks like Try. That would be amazing. So, maybe two small rifts left? Two mic crystals. Two. Nice. 39 mic crystals left, I think. Wait, how many do we have right now? I wonder. Let's go in here, heal up. We have 101, 39. Is 140 the maximum that we can have? Maybe. I haven't looked at the map. That was a mistake. Probably go up here. Oh, why is there rock salt? Attack? Thank you. Okay, there is a smoothie bar. We don't want the smoothies now. We want them later. Boop bop, boop bop, boop, boop bop, boop boop. Okay, nothing. I'm sorry that I'm looking so much at the map. Just don't want to miss anything. Oh, we are going to uncover a big area now. Nope. Thank you. Tank that. Let's go. Oh, you're tough. Fire Octo. Oh, there is money. There is a stamp. Let's get rid of this one. Thank you. Please take care of the Octos. That's so gruesome. Oh, we can have two now. I haven't paid attention to that. Boop, 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 boop. Yep. Yeah! 5 stamps left, then we have everything. Oi! Boop, boop, boop. Hee, hee, hee. Hi and hello, Stamp Guy here. I loved stamps since I was a teeny me. Now I'm Hyrule's ultimate stampologist. You filled up another card, so there's that reward I promised you. Wow, gee, thanks. I still don't know what to do with those. You finished your 4th card? Amazing. Big applause for this long-lasting rally. You're a natural. You really are. Keep it up. Stamp perfection will surely be yours. Say, what is it about stamps? I mean, why are they so satisfying to plunk? As rivers flow and petals fall, as love holds youthful hearts enthrall, stamps plunk. That's all. But why, you ask, do they plunk? Just for fun. Stamptacular, even. With that, there is the next stamp card. Ooh, you got the final stamp card. This is the stamp card bestowed on true stamp rally masters. The bag is autographed by the stamp guy himself. Okay, all together now. Ready, set, go, stamp rally! More stamps are out there somewhere. Where could those last stamps be? Huh. 24 monster store. So, what's there? Again, this is a big area we discovered, but there might not be that much to discover. Oh, hi. Rock Roast Quarry. Okay. So the new Goron leader is in there. Is the Goron leader an imposter? That's the question I ask ye. I ask ye. We almost have the whole map. Rock Roost Quarry. Oh, wait. Up. Ow! Tweedles. Doo-doo-boo-boo-doo-boo. Thank you for that. Why are you outside? Oh. What happened here? Rock roost. Rock roast. Damn it. Oh. Rock potato. So, are we going to need... Oh, that's hot? Oh yeah, makes sense. Of course it's hot. So... Wait... Are we going to need the rock roasts? Is this going to be a side quest? What is this? Oh, wait, we can learn. Lava rock. Good to know. Why? Ow! Ow! Did not pay attention to that. Okay, the slar. Oh, piece of heart. Why do I have to think of scrubs every time? Sacred heart! Down there's a teleport thingy. Will you please leave me alone? Thank you. So there's probably... Maybe... Oh, there is something underneath. That is mean. Boop, whoop, boop, whoop, boop. Nice. Just two sections of the map are left. Oh, hi, little fella.
Hi.
You want to head deeper in? Sorry, I can't let you do that. Just too dangerous. You'll have to keep out. Hmm. Ah! Okay. What does the sign say? Danger! Lava lake ahead! Thank you. I wasn't aware of that. Whoop! Whoop! Hi! Oh, this is bad. This is real bad. Zelda, do you think this is one of the Gorons?
Hi.
Oh, Hylian! Oh, welcome to Goron City! But this is not the time for hellos. His belly button. A rift sprung up and a bunch of my friends fell in. And on top of that, Darsten fell in after. He shouted that he'd save our friends, but he got too close and the rift swallowed him up. Oh, Darsten, you just became chief. Let's get to work, Zelda. Wait, you can... You say you can fix the rifts? Then maybe you can save my friends. Hurry, follow me. Yeah, just a moment. There is a teleport stone and a stamp. So the smoothie guy we already saw. That's fine. We don't need smoothies right now. But we need the stamp. Boop! Four left! I don't know what to do with my life after we have all of the stamps. My life is going to feel so empty. Rupees. Were we there already? Stamps! Hehe! Three left! Can we go further north? We can. My crystals. One mind crystal. Two mind crystal. Now we have to teleport out of here. Maybe there are more mind crystals than we actually need. Sorry, buddy. I'm not going to follow you. I have stuff to discover. Like that. Another mind crystal. Two mind crystals. So 36 mind crystals left. Okay, nothing here. Yeah, I'm just gonna ignore you. Oh! Ow! Okay, okay, I'm not going to ignore you, dude. Calm down. Ah, so close. Ah, come on, jump! Can we? Oh, nice! Golden egg. Can we go further? We can. What does it do? I don't want to die. Oh, that was so close! Is there something up here? I mean, there is a lava rock, but... I thought we can jump on that. Okay, okay. Guys, calm down. Jeez. Wait, there is a piece of heart. Attack, my minion. Attack. Hup. Hup. Oh, I understand. I messed up. Oh, how do we do that now? We can aim. That, of course, is the best. No, we don't need that. Lava rock. And thank you for the lift. We already were there. Ah, okay, okay, okay. Clouds. We need those. Whoop. Whoop. Yeah! Wait, how many do we have now? Three. Oh, we're almost. Almost. Ah. Okay. Then we can... We saw everything here. Let's just... teleport into the house and then continue the story. So there are a lot of things that we missed, but still. Oh. Thanks so much for helping us. This is a rift that swallowed Chief Darsten and our friends. Whoa, where's Papa? Please do something, anything. We already tried everything we could think of. That was what? I'm genuinely curious. Not judging here, I just want to know. Oh, there's bread. Bread's good. Even if it's unhealthy. I'm waiting here cause my big brother's not back yet. I sure miss him. Aww. Okay, then the other side? Oh, okay. Entrance! Doop, 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 doop. So before we finish everything, I don't think that this is the end of the game right now. Four areas, that's fine. Let's go here first. I'm going to look up where all the hearts, all the mic crystals and stuff are. And wait, Dempy needed... Oh, we need that enemy because fireworks. Okay, can we move you? No, we can't. Okay. So fire slug there. Let's just do this. Oh, up there. Thank you. I'm just gonna ignore everything. They're not really that dangerous because yeah, it's just bombs and we can just walk away from them. So one left. Oh no, wait. Okay, that one is not attackable. Wait, why is that so weird? One of them. Oh, down there. Yup. How do we get there? Yeah, you're not dangerous. No! No, no, no! No, no, no! 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 Ah, crap. Okay. The good old-fashioned water blocks. And... yup. Wait. What was the name of... Was it this one? The Giro? No. Zero? Yeah! Just spam, please. Hehehe. Dude, just throw them where they are useful. Oh, there's rupees. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, will that help? Yeah, it did. Dude. Okay, and we're... Why did I do that? We could just... could have climbed out of there. We found all my friends in this area. Yeah. We did. Rift Dance! Ooh, nice! I just sold something. Hehehe. That means I can buy something else. But no, something that I really, really need. Oh, almost. Just one more. Two might crystals. Nice. And by really, really need, I of course don't really, really need it. I just want it. But the amount of stuff that I got rid of is the spherical problem. So the spatial problem. It's just way too much, and the thing I'm getting is way, way smaller because it's a board game. And I'm gonna play it with my friends. Everyone's back, and the rift's nowhere in sight. Yes, she did it. She really did it. Hehehe. Yeah, what happened? I remember there was a rift, but when I went to check it out. Darsten, you made it back too. No one saw him. Yeah, so the rift's gone and everyone's back. How? Ask the Hylian. She's the one that saved you. You did? Thank you. Thank you so much. What's your name? I'm Princess Zelda. Princess Zelda of Hyrule? Really? It's a pleasure to meet you. Wow. I'm Darsten, the recently appointed chief of the Gorons. And who's your floaty friend? I'm Tri. Tri, huh? Nice to meet you too. Ah, oh, the small one doesn't see it. Wait, what? Where's Papa? Oh no, where's Papa gone? Oh no. Wait a sec. I don't see Elder Gol or Elder Sylph either. What? Hang on. Elder Gol said he was gonna stop by the quarry for some rock roast. Roast. Oh damn, why is that word so hard for me? Yeah, and Elder Sylph told me something seemed off at the Nizzlefold Sparrow, so he went to check. Chief, what do we do? We gotta find them. Give me a second to think. Hylian, do the thing. Can't just search randomly. Gotta do something though. I better check the slate again. Chief, everything okay? Ah, yes. Here we go. Listen, everyone. I'm gonna find our friends, myself, so you all should wait here. Nuggets of Wisdom number 32. Don't stop when it's go time. Go, don't stop. Go, don't stop. Go, don't stop. He's gone, just like that. What do you say about Nuggets of Wisdom? Is he okay? Darsten sure seems different from the leaders of the Gerudo and Zora, huh? I wonder where he went. Gerudo are still the best. Hi. I had no idea rifts could be mended like that. We can't thank you enough. But now I'm worried about something else. Where did Darsten run off to? Yeah. We will see. No, nothing here. Oh, do we have enough money, by the way? If there is something that we can buy for the volcano. Ah, there, there, you poor thing. I gotta help this kid, but what's going on with the chief? Zelda, let's see. I'll try to give you the short version. Ever since he was little, he's been sorta awkward. Lot of book smarts, not so much other smarts. Can't say he's a natural born leader, but stuff like that takes time. But he cares more than anyone, I know. And that's the heart of a great chief. Okay. And let's look in here. What do you have in store for me? Hiya, I'm the firework artist Baza. What a world we're living in, huh? Half the city got swallowed up by a rift. We've got friends who are still missing. It's no time to be making fireworks, I tell you what. Dampy is going to love you. So, and in here. Oh, will we learn how to read the slate in the Eternal Forest from Darsten? I love the music. Okay, nothing here. Whoop. Well, he said everyone should wait, so everyone is doing a fine job with that. Hi! It's go time, but where do I go? I gotta find everyone who's missing, but how? Maybe I should consult the slate again. Think, think, think. Hi again. Darsten, what's on your slate there? Oh, it's the Goron Chief's 56 Nuggets of Wisdom. There are 56 models my father left for me. I kinda rely on them. Your father? Yeah, my father was the previous chief. He's not here anymore. Is there anything else? Yeah. 56 mottos? It's all his advice about how a Goron chief should lead. Without it, I couldn't even sleep at night. Is there anything else? I am okay. Even with Dad's instructions, I'm still me. I know I should act more confident now that I'm chief. Darsten? We've been going around mending the rifts. We're looking for a big one nearby. Do you know where it might be? The biggest rift is at the crater, but you can't get close cause all the poison gas on the way. Wait, once I heard there's a shortcut to the crater somewhere. A shortcut? That's promising. I don't know the details, but the Elders Goal and Sylph might. Problem is, they're both missing. Oh, what should we do? Hang on a sec. Could you two maybe help me look for everyone who's still missing? I know I'm chief, but I don't think I can do this by myself. There's a lot of ground to cover. So the Elders were supposedly headed to Rock Roast Quarry in the northwest and Lizardfold's Barrow to the north. Got it. Okay, let's do this! You're not fast. Where should we start? Maybe Nugget Wisdom number 8? No, 52 either? He's not going to go anywhere. Psst! Zelda! He's doing the thing again! Maybe we should head out first and let him think. Yeah! Wait. The rift on the volcano? Oh, these are the main quests. Side quests. Explosion galore. Yeah. This one first? Should be... Oh yeah, the marker is there. In the meantime... I'm sorry about that, but the board game is also kind of important. I'm going to tell you in the near future. There is some things are happening in my life, so yeah, but I don't want to jinx it, so tired, hungry. Ah, phew, I caught up. Huh? What's going on over here? Darsten, is that you? Yes, Elder Goal. Glad to see you here after all. Oh, I was here alright. I was about to snack on some rock roast deep in the quarry when, whoosh, a rift opened. We got out of there as fast as we could, but now we're too tuckered to move and I didn't even get any roast. I'm starving. A rift? In the quarry? So it's not safe here either. Oh no, what if it starts spreading? Would we be able to escape in time? If they're too tired and the rift, rock roast, dangerous, but... Well, whatever else happens, these folks need some rock roast. Let's see, the path is... this way. Wow. I'm really impressed with his observation skills. Just a second. Yeah, but again, I don't want to jinx it, I really don't want to mess this up, so it's really important to me. So thank you for your patience with me. It really means the world. So not only the thing I don't want to jinx, but also that you're really patient with me. Ah, Zelda! This is rock roast, one of our favorite foods. This will put some rock in the walk of any Goron. So we gotta deliver some to Elder Goal and the others. They'll be able to. They'll be all better after this. Nugget of wisdom number 11. Chew stuff before you do stuff. The freshest rock roast is the best, but which one to pick? They look all the same to me. Zelda, maybe you could help him carry some rock roast. Yeah. Let's go. Oh, we saved it. And here. And here. Oh, I really thought it's going to hit us. Sniff, sniff. That succulent aroma. You brought me rock roast? Oh, thank you. Oh, we're gonna have to do that. Oh. Wow, that was delicious. Thank you so much. I hope you bring some for the others too. Dude, you could have shared with them, but no. So please get rid of that one. get the next one. Oh, finally. Yup. And yup. Can we? Oh no. Oh yeah, I forgot, that's not possible. Hi. I'm tired, I'm starving, my feet hurt. Not going anywhere. Yeah, but it's here, dude. Left foot, right foot, left foot, right foot. Thank you, Darsten. Nugget of wisdom number two. Get your hands moving and your head will follow. Yeah, kinda. Zelda, how do you carry that over here so fast? Sniff, sniff. I smell rock roast. It's rock roast. Thank you. Isn't that just rock? That's hot. Phew, that was delish. Oh, it's still Jack Black again. It's delish. I can't even do it like him. I'm raring to go now. Thanks a ton. Now that you're feeling better, Elder Goal, can I ask you a quick question? We need to find the shortcut that leads to the crater. What was that? Oh, the shortcut. Now let me think. You know, I can't remember for the life of me. Oh, I see. Anyways, thanks for coming to our rescue. You know, I wasn't too sure about the leadership shakeup, but you're doing great! Gee, thanks. And Sylph might know a thing or two about that shortcut. You should ask him. See you around! There they go. I really hoped he'd know, but things don't always turn out the way you'd like. Are you okay, Darsten? Yeah. I appreciate Elder Gold's kind words, but I don't know if I agree with him. What do you mean? My father was great at this, but since I've been chief, it's been nothing but chaos. I'm a worrywart, and I've only ever been good at studying. I'd be useless without my slate. I'll never be a great chief like my father. Sorry for making you listen to all this. We still need to check the Lizardfold's burrow for Elder Sylph. What would Dad have done with this situation? Maybe I should look at the slate again. Darsten's fretting again. Oh, Darsten. Map. Not gonna walk there. I'm not lazy, I swear. Hi. Zelda, I'm so sorry. I got all lost in my head again. What's going on? What happened to them? Was it Darsten? Is that you? Elder Sylph? What are you doing here? We've been so worried. I heard there were these new dark lizardfolds about, so we came to have a look. We were gonna get rid of them, but they were real tough cookies. We had to retreat. So we're waiting in our best defensive position in case they attack. Maybe you should have just headed back? Thought I never heard of dark lizardfolds before. A new species or a sudden evolution? But what would have caused it? Everyone would feel safer if we got rid of these new lizardfolds, but I'm no hunter. Maybe there's a nugget of wisdom for this. There he goes again. But unknown dark creatures? Are you thinking what I'm thinking, Zelda? Yeah! Let's mess him up! Yep. Yeah. Nothing under there. Nothing under there. Nothing under there. Thank you for this. Rocktatoes! What a surprise! Nothing. Nothing. Thank you! Oh, you're gonna fight me? Then fight me. Don't try to punch me and punch me. Oh, I messed up. Thank you. This is a full level 2. Dude, what? Did not expect them to defeat our Dark Knight level 3. Princess Zelda, What happened? Phew, I caught up. You took care of them already? That was so fast. But I got a strange feeling there's more up ahead. It might be dangerous, but I can't keep relying on other people's help. Zelda, you've done so much. Let me go first from here on. Nugget of wisdom number 26. You can't lead from the back. Yeah, but you're no fighter. Dude, come back. Oh, money. Darsten! No! Where did you go? Ooh. Oh! Zelda, look! There are a lot of them. Those must be the Dark Lizardfolds the Elder Sylph saw. They haven't noticed us. Can we sneak attack them somehow? It's probably safer than attacking them head on. Maybe the Slate has some advice for this. Nugget of wisdom number 8. Don't look down, look up. Look up. Whoa, there are some boulders in the ceiling that look about ready to fall. Wait, I just got an idea. Based on the cave structure, my weight and speed, if I just... Okay, I've got this. Dude, you're amazing. Yes, just like I calculated. Ned got some of them, but there are still a few more to deal with. There aren't any more rocks we can use in the ceiling. Is there something else we can do? We can mess them up. Take this. Okay, make a new one. Ow, dude. So, come here. Thank you. Oh yes, put him in the corner. Whoa. Yes, that's the last of them. You're amazing, Zelda. Let's go tell Elder Sylph. I know that we're amazing. We're the princes, after all. Really impressive that you two handled those lizardfolds. Gotta admit, I wanted to be the one to do it, but I suppose we can all go home at least. Wait, Elder Sylph, before you go, can I ask you something? Do you know about the shortcut that leads to the crater? Oh yes, the shortcut. Now, where was it? Can't recall a thing, I'm afraid. I see. Well, thank you anyway. I want to say, Darsten, I'm really impressed with how you're doing so far. I had some concerns about how you take to being a chief, but you're proving me wrong. Oh, and Gold might remember the crater shortcut up your... Oh, no. Anyhow, if you'll excuse us. He doesn't remember. How could he? They left? Just like that? I really thought he'd know, but maybe I'm not cut out for this like Dad was. What do you mean? Well, I... My father was strong, dependable, everyone respected him. But Darsten, you helped defeat those monsters. Only because I had my dad slayed. I can make calculations, but I don't have the skills to really unite people like he could. I told him I could do this, but I'm scared. I was lying to us both. Oh, come on, Darsten. But I don't want to give up. I'm not going to be the kind of chief my father was, and that's okay, because I'm not him. I'm me! And I will do everything I can to help everybody. That's really impressive. That was fast. After everything that's happened, it's okay to do things my way as chief. Zelda, let's head back to Goron City and speak with the elders again. I've got a hunch talking more with Gold and Sylph might jog their memories. Meet you there. Yep. He seems like he's doing better. Wait, I've got to know. Didn't with the rock roast thingy, there was nothing else. But this room is kinda big. Oh no, we probably have to come back here for the big rifts to disappear. Yeah, let's go. Yup. Yup. Oh. Huh, so you don't know where the shortcut is either? Nope. Not a clue. I really thought you would remember. Now what? If I don't remember, I don't remember. What else do you want me to say? Elder Gol, Elder Sylph, there's something else I'd like to ask you both. What exactly is the shortcut to the crater? It's a path used by Goron chiefs back in the day. Only after going through its trials and cleansing in the crater could a Goron become chief. The custom faded long before our time, though. Purify themselves in the crater to take on the title of chief? So the shortcut is related to the chiefs. But that's me now, isn't it? Odd dad? Huh. Oh! Darsten, your father! That's it! I remember now! Your father once said something about blocking of the path in my room. Come to think of it, I reckon I heard him say something like that too. First I've heard of it. Let's go check it out! Yeah, but I still want to check out the shop for anything that makes me fire resistant. It's up here, this way! Damn! Darsten, he said something about a portrait and he's gone. Okay. So, do you have new stock? Oh, what do you do? All I wanted was to eat some fresh rock roast. Boy. Boy. Did that turn out to be a mistake? I kind of threw myself out. I'm more in the mood for rock tato right now. Anyway, I should stock up. Yeah. So, nothing for me. Yup. Oh, wait. Wait. No. Okay, I thought we could maybe take the lid off. Wow, this room was such a mess. Someone must have tidied up for me. See that behind me? It's a portrait of my dad. Doesn't he look impressive? But Dad made me promise I'd change this portrait one day. You'll have to hang one of yourself when you're chief. So proud, so sure I grow up like him. I left his up, but I did promise, so I have to do it eventually. Yeah, do you see the screw down there? But never mind that. For now, we gotta find the entrance to that shortcut. Dude, it's behind. Can't we? Oh. Oh, okay. I thought we have to put the screw back in. I did not want to destroy that. Huh? The portrait. Oops. You know, this is just like one of my dad's mottos. Nuggets of Wisdom number 34. A breakdown can lead to a breakthrough. Kinda, yeah. But more important, I think you found that shortcut. Let's go! Yeah, let's go. Oh, looks like the path picks up over there. Now we just gotta figure out how to get across. The best saying for a time like this is Nugget of Wisdom number 19. If you can't fly, borrow some wings. Okay, never knew what that meant by that one. How do you borrow someone's wings? I don't know, but I'm not gonna use wings. We have clouds for that one. Oh, that was close. Zelda! That was amazing. You're brilliant. I don't think I can use that trick, but I'll find a way to catch up with you. Go ahead without me. Yeah, so that's a dungeon now, isn't it? No, not yet. Oh. Okay. To the left? No. Oh, not what I wanted to do. Dude. Okay, okay. I love this game. So let's just go further. Lava rock. And up we go! There is a chest. Wanted. Give me all the treasure. Piece of heart? No, I still take it. And whoop. So did he catch up now? No. No, I'm... Oh! Ow! Did not expect that. It takes 4. Wait. It takes 4, then we can do this. Yeah, okay. Oh, we can keep that one. Oh wait, how are we going to do that one? Oh no no no. Ah crap. Okay, wait. Do it like this. What's up there? Is there something? No. Huh? Oh wait, how? Oh wow, okay, that's one big lava geyser. Okay, where do we have to go? Whoop. I know where. Okay, I'm being stupid. And up we go! Thank you for the lift. Bye. Oh. Oh. Oh, okay. Hey, Zelda. How did you get after us? Phew, I finally managed to catch up. How? Uh-oh, there's a giant rock in the way. This path hasn't been used in a while. It probably fell at some point. Hmm. Leave this to me. Okay, are you gonna eat it? Based on the size and type of stone, the angle I need to use is... Okay. Take this. Dude! Didn't work as well as I hoped, but the results still fit my calculations. Zelda, we haven't known each other long, but this slate, it's like a map from my father. So the idea of not having it around anymore makes me pretty nervous. But with all we've done, I've realized there's time when carvings on a rock aren't enough. I think you've helped me figure things out. The words on it are valuable. But I can't be a great chief while I'm staring at a slate. To be a great chief, I have to keep my eyes up to see what works best for me. So, let's try something different. Oh no. Goron Chief Nugget's Wisdom, number 56. Falcon Punch! Oh, you look so happy. Get creative with what you've got. Your slate. Wasn't it really important to you? Yeah, but I'll be alright. I can still use the nuggets of wisdom my father left to help me do things my way. The Darsten way. Besides, I've got all my father's mottos memorized by now. Sorry to keep you waiting on my big insight. The crater's just up ahead. It seems Darsten really made a breakthrough. It's nice to see him more confident. Yeah, I like him. Okay, let's do this. Hup, 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 teleport. Interesting. So, let's get in. Hup, hup, phew! So this is what you were searching for, huh? The last few missing Gorons must be in there. How can I help? This looks like the central rift in the area. All the little ones nearby are like spreading from here. Likely. So if your friends were swallowed by any of them, they should return after we mend this one. But Darsten, only the two of us can go inside. You helped so much already. Please wait here. Alright. I wish I could do more, but Princess Zelda, try. I know you can do this. I opened the rift entrance now. Stand back, Zelda. Let's do this. And yep. Do we get the bombs now? Am I going to bomb some Dodongos? Still not the dungeon. Oh. Oh. Oh, there's a chest. Oh, wait. Ah! No, not what I wanted to do. Thank you. Oh, Rocktate Horse. Where do we go? Wait, did he say how many of his friends are captured in the area? I kinda already forgot. Dude! Yeah, fall down to your doom. Ow! I shouldn't have said it. I jinxed myself. So you see why I'm not gonna talk about the things that are happening in my life and the near future. Dude, why is this one so high up? No. No. Okay, we can do this. We can do this. Yeah. Okay. Stilt. Oh yeah, because we're in the Stilt world. By the way, I'm not trusting the situation right now. Thank you. So let's go. Is this the right way? Maybe? Yep. A chest. No, 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 no. Oh, wait. I wasn't paying attention. Oh. Yep. Rocktatos? Oh, rupees. Also gonna take those. Yeah, let's do this. Hehehe. Just ignore everything. Is there something to the left? Probably not. I say probably and there might be something amazing. No! No! A little bit to the side. Wait, do we have to go here? Yeah, there is the entrance. Huah! Oh, luckily there's no fall damage. No, nothing else. Okay, is this a dungeon now? It's dungeon time! Music. We're closer to my friends. I can sense it. No turning back now. I love the music! Yeah, I'm just going to ignore you guys. Nope. We need a bomb. Okay. Can I take your bombs? Will you attack me? Ow! Worth it. Nice. A key? No, pumpkin. Ooh, I kinda want pumpkin. Maybe I should have bought some today. Where to go? Oh, I understand. Oh, this one doesn't go up that far. Okay, this is a pretty straightforward dungeon again. Yep. Oh, okay. Come on, jump. Yeah. A key. Who would have thought? I mean, the dungeon design isn't that inspired. But we also have to keep in mind, I'm probably not the age range. Oh, interesting. Give me that, please. Read fast. No, I'm sorry, Zelda. Okay, okay, come on, come on. Golden egg, worth it. Really happy that there is no fall damage or anything like that. Oh, we have to get rid of the enemies. Oh. Come on, do it. Wasn't that enough? Is it still alive? Or do we have to do something else? It's gone. What do we have to do? Oh, I think I know it. I think we have to put the rocks into the holes so that there is no lava flow. Oh, I'm stuck. I'm stuck. Oh no. Oh no. Okay, just a second. Oh, this will also... I know nothing's gonna happen, but still. Like this? No. But, okay, we can't go anywhere else. This... What am I missing here? There is a button! Yup. Everyone makes fun of the beds, but I think the clouds are way better. Yeah, you can't stand on them infinitely, but does that really matter? Oh, that was close. Do this. Thank you. Oh, that was close. See, clouds are just way better. Ow! Worth it. Worth it. Map! Okay, oh, let's go down first because it's a dead end, so... At one point we need to heal up. Oh, that's not possible. Okay. We need to use a different method. That's fine. Oh, are we already there? No, we're not. Oh, there must be something to the left. What is to the left? Oh. No, don't aim at that one. Don't aim at that one. No. Okay. Okay, please go down. I love how she's just way too hot for the area. Ha! Nice! Wait. Oh no, oh no, oh no! Please! Ooh! Oh, okay. Yup. Hehe. So what's inside? Key? Yeah. So good decision to come here first. So let's heal up. Hydrate. Nice. Nice. Oops. No, a bat will not help. Let's go up. Ow. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I just don't care. Wait, this is the way. This is the way. Oh, this one is really in our way. Oh, not anymore. Ow. Still burning. Nice detail. This is also not a big map, by the way. This is pretty straightforward again. Why was the wetlands so involved? We are getting the bombs! Okay. Oh. Oh, there's a heart. Oh. So, wait, do we have to... Okay. Can we just... Oh! Oh, wait! Interesting. Oh, it's the bomb mice from Ocarina of Time. Ow! Oh, come here. Let me save you, baby Link. Oh, good. The bombs. The bombs. Give it to me. Check. You got the bombs of might. Now we can use bombs by pressing A when in sword fighter form. Nice. We're not gonna use the bomb fighter form, but we really need stuff to go kaboom around here. Oh. Ah, there it is. Okay. Because stuff. Stuff is important. But energy is the most important part for me, not health. I'm gonna take help when it appears, but okay, we can heal ourselves with bats, so I don't really care about that. So, just a second. Okay, where are we now? We don't have a key, so going left. Why is the boss room so big. Wait. Maybe we should... No, we don't have a key. So we need that chest. Probably should go... Just a second. Okay. Just had to send the money. I'm really sorry. So, okay. Then we're done for today. I sent the money. And... Now it's just the waiting game. Oh, that's a lot to get rid of. So the game wants us to do bombs. Place. Also use the opportunity for this. Come on, come on. Oh, okay. Damn, that's a lot of energy gone. But we got a key. Wait, that means we should go down there first because it's a dead end and it's probably also another key. Okay, floral nectar, not what I was looking for. Can we just jump down? Hehe, shortcut. Oh, what are you? Attack, please. Attack, attack! Nice. Oh, we already had that one. It's the boss key. Okay. Did not expect that. Oh. Oh no. Oh no. Climb, Zelda, climb! Don't stand there. Oh no. Oh no. Oh. Oh. Oh no. Oh no. Are we? Oh, I knew it. The writing was written on the wall. Oh, that was easier than I thought. No! Oh, okay. Oh, more floral nectar. I really thought it's going to follow us up. Yeah, to the top right. Oh, wait. Oh. First this, thank you. Please get rid of that one. Thank you. Yup, yup, yup. Thanks. So, no, what's down there? Death. Okay. That's not where we're going to go. I think that's no surprise. Oh, that was fun. Oh yeah, of course, of course. Yup. No. Can we jump? No. No. Okay. Place. 1, 2, 3. Ah, very good. Ah, yes. Get rid. Thank you. So we have enough money, but there is no Goron item. That's kind of sad. Okay. I know we have the... Oh, there is something. Oh no. Open. Thank you. Yes, of course I'm overjoyed by that. Yes, and go kaboom. No. You're not supposed to be up there. So, last one. Still gonna do it. Just want to know. Okay. Mini boss fight? Attack! Nice. Now that we know how to beat them, it's really easy and fast. Oh, poor guy! I will give you the sweet relief of non-existence. Top left? Yeah. Yup. I know we don't need it, but still. Oh, come on. Wait. Oh, okay. How are we going? Oh, yeah. I just answered my own stupid question. Huh. Why is that even a thing? Oh. I mean, that there are explodable rocks in the middle of nowhere, basically. Up, up. Oh no, please don't. Please don't. Please don't! Yep, yep. No! Why? Do this, do that, do that. We're gonna reach the ceiling soon. So, oops. No! Oh. Oh, Gaia's up and running again. I mean, it was at a point where I probably could have just left her food where it was. Because Mani, luckily, is a adorable little baby right now. Oh, no, no! And she's just sleeping, so there was no real danger of her. Oh no, we reached the ceiling. We reached the ceiling. Okay, do this. No, okay. Oh, this one's going to be a little bit more tricky to do. Oh no, just as I mentioned it, she of course has to stand up. We do this. Yeah. Oh. Oh, that is a possibility. Oh, oh, oh. Cheated the system. Nice, thank you. And teleport. So this was the whole dungeon? Was... I don't know. Wetlands was still the most enjoyable one. We have to go down. We have to go down to the deepest darks and bomb some dodongos! Or not. Oh! Is it a dragon? Like an ocarina? Yes! Amazing. Volvagia, you're back, baby! One of the best boss fights in Ocarina of Time. And I have no idea what to... Oops, I did not jump there. What to do against you here. Oh! Oh, oh, ow! And come on! Ah. So what now? Hit you? Yeah, hit you. Oh, this is so amazing. Holy mother of Triforce. Holy mothers of the Triforce. Okay. Do this. Thank you. Now give me that. Fighting the dragon. Ooh. That wasn't a good screenshot. Huh? So, give me that. Oh, wait, how are we going to... Okay. That's fine. That's fine. Give me that. It's not going to vanish. Yep. Yep. So one last time, probably. Something is off. Oh, that was close. Oh, we're gonna take damage from that, but I don't care. Come on. Oh, she is stun-locked then every now and again. So we're gonna... Yeah. Yep. It's just a big Dragon Ball. In green. Do we have to use bombs maybe? Ow! Okay, this is an easy boss fight. And... Come on! Ow! Shoot! Shoot him! Mess him up! Oh. Or rather mess her. Okay, okay. Maybe one more time. Yup. Oh. And whoop. Oh, that's going to be close. Oh, come on. Ah, yes. Yeah, we did it. All the little Tri friends. Now give me the heart piece. Now let's mend this rift. I could have taken something against heat damage, but no. Why would my mind go there? Nice! We cleansed the area. So now we also have the last goddess piece. My friend sheds. Oh, yeah. Level 10, baby! What do you do now? Yes, you can do even more. Yeah, I use none of them. 5? Yeah, 5 my crystals. Goddess? Priestess. Your power has freed this land, which was swallowed by nothingness. I am the goddess Din, one of the three who created your world. You have demonstrated true power, thus I grant my sanction unto you.
Ooh.
You got Din's sanction. Priestess, we three have borne witness to your true nature. Now, to open the path to the prime energy, go to the ancient forest guarded by the sacred tree.
The sacred tree! Deku tree!
There you may also encounter the hero you seek.
Oh.
Remember this, your power will one day be your salvation. We've gotten all of the sanctions. Now we go to the ancient forest guarded by the sacred tree, and Link will be there too. There's not really anything else to do in the still world for now. So let's go back to your world. Yeah! Got a heart container.
Yippee!
Let's get out of here. Yes, please. Let's get out. Let's go. Nice! So we did it really fast. I still have to edit some stuff out when I went for Gaia. But still. Ooh. Zelda, you're incredible! I know, thank you. The giant rift, it's gone! Hopefully everyone's back now, too. Let's go see. Should be everyone. Hello? Oh! Cuddle time! Hip hip! Hooray! 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 Oh, that is so cute! Oh, that's the best! Wow, that was the first time I've been the guy tossed in the air. I'm just so glad that everyone's back. Zelda, Tri, before I met you, I actually regretted becoming chief. It felt like a mistake, but I don't think it was. I'm just finding my own way of doing things. I know you'll have to go mend more rifts soon, but I'm gonna keep leading my people here. Thank you so much for all your help. Aww, you're gonna do great, buddy. Darsten, come over here, will ya? Sounds like I need it. Coming! Come back to Goron City whenever you like. You're always welcome here. Darsten changed a lot from when we met him. He had so much trouble deciding things before. Now he's confident and his friends are smiling. I guess he's happy to be relied on. That's the best. I'm glad we mended the Elden Volcano Rift and we received a sanction from the goddess Din. Why is it getting dark? What is happening? Zelda, the ancient forest the goddess has mentioned. I don't know where that is. Maybe your father knows. Dude, we're there already. Long have I waited this moment. Oh, oh no. What is happening? Zelda! Try! Oh no! The sanctions! Oh no, are the sanctions gone? No! The goddesses have provided their sanctions, so I should be able to approach the prime energy. Yes. This identity should suffice. Zelda! Zelda! Oh. Huh. Oh, Zelda,
You're awake. After you collapsed, Tri brought you here to the castle. We've been watching over you, waiting for you to wake up. But what has happened?
A lot. Dude, you can't even imagine.
I see. The goddesses spoke of an ancient forest with a sacred tree. Impa, do you know anything of this?
Yes. It must be the Eternal Forest. As for the sacred tree, well, that must be the beautiful large tree located there.
So it's the forest northwest of here. The trees are dense, so navigating it will prove challenging.
Hey, Zelda! Null must have been planning this from the start. They waited until you earned the right to seek the prime energy, then created an echo of you. That's why they imprisoned the goddesses in the rifts to lure us in and advance the plan. If only I'd realized this sooner.
Well, this is a rather discouraging, isn't it?
Discouraging? Oh, you mean this feeling? Discovering Null's plan so late? Yeah, I feel very discouraged. Null might end up obtaining the prime energy. If that happens, our best chance will be to join forces with Link.
The goddesses shared that if you go to the Eternal Forest, you may find our hero Link. Zelda, as your father, the truth is that I want you to remain here. It pains me to consider you stepping out into danger once again. But now I understand. You are the priestess of wisdom. As king, I must ask for your help. Please, go to the Eternal Forest, find the hero, and put an end to Null's nefarious plans. Please, priestess, save Hyrule.
Let's go, Tri!
Yeah! So one thing I want to do before we exit everything here. Oh!
Princess! Ooh, what a relief to see you safe. I was so worried when I heard you were attacked. I've been waiting outside nervously, awaiting any news from the King and Lady Impa.
You're not leaving again, are you? Are you?
Yes, we're leaving. We're going to the Eternal Forest.
Oho, the Eternal Forest, you say? Well then, allow me to ensure that the Eternal Forest is safe for passage. If I leave everything to you, then I won't be worthy of my office. Please, I insist. Right then, with that, I'm off.
Uh-oh. We didn't have a chance to tell Wright the important part, that Null made an echo of you.
Yeah, that's kinda important. So, because the one thing I want to do is not only quickly check up on everyone here for side quests, but go back to Goron City because of the fireworks guy and Dempy. What is happening? I was just along. Oh, side quest. Let's take it. I'm not going to do it now.
Oh, princess. Look what I found. Isn't it cool? My very own Romy discovery. Did you know you'll be happy forever and ever if you got one of these clovers? So I gave my papa one and he said, oh, Romy, thank you so much. He was so happy. So princess, I think you should give one of these to your papa too.
That is a cute side quest.
You got a happy clover. A girl in Castletown gave you this four-leaf plant. You should take it to the King of Hyrule.
You know what? I'm gonna do that.
Now go make your papa happy too. Papas, wait!
Okay, that... Oh, wait. I also... Yeah. I forgot that one. Someone mentioned it to me. Two Mind Crystals. Thank you. And I just remembered as I saw it. And my memory is terrible with these, so whoever you were, thank you so much. My crystals. So... Father! I bring you a gift! Ah, Zelda, good to see you. Was that his voice? You have something for me? Oh. Ah, I see. And from one of the young children in town. A clover that brings happiness. Sounds like she's found a real treasure. Then, hasn't she? You said the child's name was Romy? Well then, I'll have to find a way to show her my gratitude. Your Majesty, urgent news! Oh, I thought this is going to be a cute short side quest. What is it? A young child from town, little Romy, has run away, slipped out into the field. By the time the guards noticed her, she's already bolted out the southern gate. Thank you for bringing this to my attention. Gather your fellow soldiers at the southern gate. We must send out a search party immediately. Yes, sir! Okay, so we're gonna do this. Romy, that was the child who wanted me to have this clover, was it not? I know there's still so much need to do. Zelda, but you need to, but would you assist us in the search effort? I'm terribly concerned about all this. That soldier said Romy ran out through the southern gate. The guards there should be able to tell you more. I'm not gonna do that. Fireworks guy, Dampy, and bomb upgrades. So fireworks guy, oh no, it's not here. Where's fireworks guy? He was here. Boom, boom, boom. So, you have your chief back. Are you now in the mindset of giving me fireworks? Hello, time to light them up! Fireworks! They're bursting with color, spirit and craftsmanship. I'm Baza, the local fireworks artist. Humongous firework displays are my life's work. I'm showing off my next creation at the celebration for our new chief. And I want to add a blast of color to my latest designs. But even though I've been thinking on it for a while now, I'm not sure what'll help feel fresh. And when Darsen asked about it, I said it's gonna be amazing, so I gotta deliver. But you need blast powder soil to make fireworks. I used mine up while experimenting. I get more blast powder soil, but I also need to create a new firework, and I'm just one guy. Where to find it? Well, it's usually up higher on the mountain is the thing. These golden flowers like to grow in it, so you can usually find it wherever you see lots of them. Okay, I'm not gonna do that, so this is gonna be it for today. I adore this game so much. It is so cute and fun, and it has so many things I love. It's very, very easy. I should have probably put the difficulty up to hero, but I'm gonna do that for my own playthrough because I just want to enjoy this while streaming. And I also want to finish it, so we're gonna do that at the weekend, hopefully. And yeah, let's see. But Thursday is... so live Thursday on Twitch is... Spooktober Horror Night, and we're gonna play some horror games there. But yeah, thank you so much for being with me here today. Again, if you're watching this later on YouTube, please remember to do all the platform specific things, all the things that make the dings. So thumbs up, like, subscribe, whatever you have to do. And yeah, have a great day, stay fantastic, stay hydrated, and I will see you the next time. Bye bye bye.